I know,
my
right?
God, you might just went Super Saiyan.
Dude, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. You're such a savage. Chill out. Take it easy. Take it easy. Oh no. This dude's gonna get himself shot up. Take it easy. Alright. Get this dude like not and start strafing. Alright, there we go.
No one cares about your life. Oh my god.
Alright, he's dead. Please tell me.
Please kill yourself.
Please do me a favor and kill yourself. Please do everyone a favor and kill yourself. Off you go.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm getting back on track. What's that? Take it easy! Oh, take it easy! I'm shooting you again. You should watch my screen.
No, I don't like you.
But, please, God, lift this guy. That is a giant robot machine gun for me.
Is one of them still up, or is it on the other side?
This guy really needs to just kill himself. Please. Son. There we go. Take it easy. Wait. I think the difficulty is like... Okay, he's dead. Now it's just me and this giant robot. I guess he died. It's not showing up. Like, so I don't know. Get ready. What? What are you talking about, dude?
Have you ever just gotten like dizzy, just like randomly?
I guess.
Oh, stop.
There we go. Take it easy. Okay. I will say, so far this game has been a 10 out of 10. I have had some very, very, very ragey moments with this game, but overall, it's been pretty cool, dude. Oh no! Shoot me, I dare. I said it, you shouldn't have said it. But oh no! She like dodged on him or something. Chill out. Oh. Oh no. Please. Oh, come on. Easy. Let's go. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Ah, on. Please, please. Why can't something just come kill this thing? I don't want to have to do this video.
I don't want it.
I really, 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 really don't feel like doing it. Oh, chill out. Take it easy. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Oh no.
You said that I have to give you credit every time I say my guy. So now you have to give me credit every time you say take it easy.
My guy. My guy. Every time you say my guy, you need to deposit 25 cents into my book. Please don't kill me.
Please no.
AIDS or something. What is this dude
AIDS
doing?
Did you say AIDS or something?
No, I said eight or something. Take it easy, chill out! This is so funny! Literally, Chill out. This thing's only at almost half health. You really need to jump through a hole and kill yourself. Stop. You're not going to. Chill out.
Take it easy.
Wait, here we go. Chill out. Yep, I knew it. Come on! Oh, potion. Potion strength. Oh no, please stop. Please stop doing what you're doing right now. Legit, how am I supposed to get past this? Dude, I'm about to get shot up. I really, really, really... Come on, please. There we go. I want to destroy this beast turn, like, so much. No! Oh, chill out. Oh, come on. Come on. This thing's only half health. Chill out. Take it easy. Come on. Stop. I swear. How am I supposed to get past that? I fired! Please stop doing what you're doing. Oh, come on. Oh, I hate my life. Yes. Okay. Things are like half health or something. How? Legit, I want to kill myself. This boss battle is too hard.
That's what she said.
Wow, congratulations. I have to start all the way back here. Come on. How about jump into a hole and commit suicide? Please, just
another commission. And this one can move.
Yes, okay, and I get it.
I got it, can move. This one can move. Wow.
Okay. never saw anything. No. Saw nothing. Should probably crouch. Nope, it saw me. Okay. Whatever, it is what it is.
Okay, that's all it is.
Take it easy, take it easy. I'm about to die. So I'm dead. Stop, take it easy. If I fall from here, I'm dead. I want to get as many shots from here as possible. Okay, I just jumped off the thing. Whatever. I did not tell him or her to do that. Please, I want to kill myself.
Hey, Papa?
What do you want from me?
People love you.
I'm gonna kill myself today.
Okay.
Alright, just making sure you're good with it.
I tried to stop you, you wouldn't listen. Whatever.
I need to use more of these traps, dude.
You've always been stubborn.
I know. I'm gonna kill myself. Tasteless joke.
Another commission. And this one can move.
Okay, I get it. You don't like it moving, you don't like it moving at all. I get it. I understand. I understand your problem.
Bye. I'm gonna expose
Chaos Scorpio. Chaos Scorpio is exposed. Did I get it? I have no idea how to do that. Guess I didn't get it. Whatever. Rattle down there like a real cool person. Yes. Please blow up. Wow. Take it easy. Oh, this is like a really, really effective shot. Go back here. Hashtag Chaos Scorpio is exposed for being gay. what was that?
Hashtag Chaos Scorpio, Chaos DJ, question mark.
Oh no.
Hashtag Chaos Beatrix not in Chaos Clan.
Chaos Beatrix Twitch in Chaos Clan question mark? Beatrix.
Hashtag Chaos Beatrix in school have been found for the world.
Chaos Beatrix.
Hashtag Beatrix.
Chaos Beatrix. Chill out.
Hashtag Beatrix is a priest.
Hashtag school. Ruining lives?
I said I just saw my mom die on the knees.
Hey, chill out!
Take it easy, my guy.
Dude, I'm so cool. What is this? What? How did the thing even get back there? Tasteless joke.
Really bad joke.
I'm sick. Oh no. Please stop. I wanna use a trick caster. I wanna use one of this. One of this. These work really well. Over there. So how? How am I not getting over there? Can I knock this one down? If you. is he not just gonna, is he just not gonna walk over here anymore? Take it easy.
All that is done. No, I was just going to my elbow.
Okay. There we go. This ship cast was probably way easy to do. Chill out. Who knew a bow and arrow could do this much damage? No one. Because this is a futuristic bow, and no one knows what futuristic bows are gonna be like. Please, guys, stop getting stuck on stuff. I really, really don't appreciate it. Chill out. Up here.
I'm only playing with one rocket engine.
Chaos will fix this, right? Yes. Dude, I'm actually putting in work on this thing. Okay? Okay.
What?
Dude, I'm not even joking. Like, I'm getting really far. Really, really far. Now I have to stay far away. Oh, come on. I was gonna headshot him. I forgot that this turret was a weak point. This would have gone so much faster had I known that. It was at this moment that he realized he knew the turret was a weak point. Wow, this is actually working. It's not gonna just... Oh, chill out, take it easy. Get away from it. It's gonna use a stupid flamethrower. Dude, this might be the one. I am the one. Oh! Stop getting stuck on stuff! Stop it. Oh! Chill out. Chill out. Strafing. Oh no, please don't get stuck on anything. Please. Chill out. Take it easy. Stop getting stuck on stuff. This looks so good. Oh, come on, I was gonna get it. Chill out. Dude, my palms are so... I swear, take it easy. Are you even there, or are you just, like, listening? Chill out. Okay, I cannot gain anymore. Please. Come on! Get out the way! I already know what's gonna start with this stupid machine gun. Oh, chill out. Stupid machine gun. Come on, please. Really? Really don't want to die. I got this thing as a weak point again. Start hitting it. Come on. Barely children. Oh no. Did not see that. Did not see that. Chill out. Take it easy. The thing is in a week.
Oh no!
Come on!
You good?
I want to end my life.
Well, take this gun in there. I'll be right.
Okay.
I'd have to leave something else.
Whatever.
Another Kobish. And this one can move. Grapple! So good.
might be going for that thing.
Another Komish, and this one can move.
Oh my, are you serious? I'm not leaving until I beat this stupid freaking robot. It's so
need them soon enough. Another Komish, and this one can move.
She's staying by itself.
Thank you.
through. This again, you got this, Scorpio. Dude, I'm dying right now. I'm not even joking. I hope I get it. I can't ever really keep track of the comments every time someone posts. Just do it. Make your dreams come true. Just do it. Yeah, I can actually do it. Fuck this game. Boring. Why is it? What?
You've been raging a bit.
Dude. Chill out! Chill out! Oh my god. I'm so annoyed. The only one who's watching you. Chaos DJ, can you sign my cut wrist? Dude, Matrix want you to sign his cut wrist, dude. Chill out.
There's no reason, my guy.
Definitely, my guy. I'm just signing it. pretty sure I'm gonna die. But...
hold on.
Chill out, chill out. Every time, dude. Gah! I need to do. I need to upgrade my freaking stuff. I need to do that. I did not click on the map. That's not what I did, game. Let's look at the comments. Did you do it? No, I did not do it. I need to do it. Continue exploring the Grave Ford. You know what, Grave Ford? Maybe I don't want to continue keep exploring Grave Ford because it's so annoying. You know what I need to do? I need carry capacity, open satchel, upgrade satchel. No. Satchel. But Hunter Bow Quiver, please let me just. Please, Hunter Bow Quiver, Tripcaster Ammo Pouch, Ropecaster Ammo Pouch, what? Carrying Capacity, Ammo, Hunter Bow Arrow Packs, what? Alright, how do I, Tripcaster. Rope light. One pack takes 5 seconds. What is a rope? Rope caster. Do I have that? Let me look at this thing. Yeah. Okay.
Oh!
Weapon satchel. Ridgewood metal swords, shards, whatever. Traps pouch, traps, potions, outfits, resources. Whatever. Now, how many things do I have? Okay, I can get like a lot. Okay, I want to keep upgrading. Let me keep upgrading. Come on, you're boar bone, are you serious? A boar bone? What is that? Dude, you know what I need to do? What if I weapons, Karja? Dude, please, just let me. Equip. If you equip a mod in a full slot, the... my screen is too small to read the rest. Damage. Definitely equip that. Please, thank you. What about this one? Boom. Let's go. A Karja Hunter Bow. Wait, what? Why do I have a Karja Hunter Bow? Tie down my... Modify. No one... What? I don't have a rope caster in here. I have a trip caster. And a fire hunter bow. Same thing. What? I don't even have a freaking rope caster.
What if you do that?
Can't carry more.
Dude, legit? That would be really cool. Okay. What? That was a really annoying noise. Is there anything else I can upgrade? Because I really need it. A lot. Tripcaster. How can I even... Shock coil, sure. Quests. Okay, notebook. Skills! And get some skills. Deals more damage. Blah, blah, blah. I have 3. Wow. Balanced aim. I might get that.
Oh my god!
There's a capacity limit, so it's a medicine pouch. Light spear. Greater chance to knock off armor and components. Balanced aim. So I want to hang below. What is this Batman Arkham Knight stuff? What? Literally the same thing. I've noticed this game feels a lot like other games. Dodge prowess. Hold for that for really dodge roll or whatever. Short dodge roll. Dodge prowess. Oh, that's actually really cool. That, thank you. So, like this. Ah. I get it. That's cool. See how much damage it does.
Another Kopish. And this one can move.
I am really glad to learn all this new stuff. On fire. Please have a potion or something. Another shards, whatever. It's fine. Yes, thank you. Oh my goodness, that does twice as much damage as the last one. Okay, yes, whatever. Why? This dude's walking towards me, why is he hitting me with a stupid flamethrower? Thank you. Why is this thing getting so close to me? It's really, really... Get easy! What is this? That's where to go in. What? I hit thing. I hit thing. More arrows, please.
I felt that.
Yes. Chill out. I'm so... Oh! I'm not sorry. Chill out. Right now. I'm literally just jumping through bullets.
No.
Take it easy. What are you doing? This game is painful. It's really good. Yeah. Stop! Are you serious? This thing's walking towards me and almost a flamethrower. Thank you. No. Take it. I don't have anything to loot. I was about to shoot with a fire arrow, but whatever. So I'm shooting. Chill out! Stop putting stuff on stuff.
No way. I'm gonna get off, dude. I'm mad.
Dude.
Sorry, bud. Bye bye.
Dude, I'm doing this, please.
Yes, I did it!
Thank you.
Put your song.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, let me get your stuff. Okay, there's only one thing that I missed. Oh. Finally over. Yes. You know what? You know what? No. I don't even care that I wasted two arrows. Finally, I get to go and not have to deal with that thing anymore. Ah, finally. Nothing? I can't scan anything. Okay. Whatever, I see what it is. Okay, what's this? Alright. Let's see what's happening. Whoa.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she just said? Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her. No, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on! If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for me this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator.
Oh,
anything
man, basic.
If you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
What was Zero Dawn?
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime. It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Should I fall? Okay, never mind.
Orbital launch base. What is that?
That would be an orbital launch base. Yeah, what did they do?
What did Elizabeth do?
Alright, let's see what's happening.
Glad to be rid of that place.
Thank
now
you.
We just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
Oops. So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
There's an echo.
Crash the network.
What's on his head?
Audacious. Yes, there is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
It's not that simple. I'll need some time to work out the details.
So what am I supposed to do? Wait around?
Yep.
I'm sure you have other matters to attend to. I'll be in touch.
Wait! Silence? Other matters to attend to. Well, Varl and Sona still need help against the Eclipse. Guess I'm off to Devil's Grief.
Devil's Grief? Jeez, this thing is scary. Yeah. Alright, how do I get down? Help. I'm standing on it. What? Okay, I thought something was happening. I used to just walk down this way.
Now, how am I gonna get down from here?
Oh, do I have to like... Oh. Yeah, I knew it!
This should be quite the ride.
Yeah, boy! Photo mode. Ha ha ha. Savage. I swear, if this thing wakes up, I'm gonna be done. Trump's country now, boy. Yes. Alright. Yeah, boy. I thought I was gonna die.
I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. Maybe I should try to find War Chief Sona. She went after the killers from the Proving.
Oh yeah. His daughter, or his mother. Can I like travel from place to place? It's 2,000 things away, at least it's not like 4,000. But jeez, this map is huge. For real. Whatever. traveled everywhere before. Skiskirt! Skiskirt. Okay. I don't have any travel packs, so that's why I'm just walking there. What was that? Oh, it's just a rock. Ooh. Aw. Forgot my Strider died. Rest in peace, Strider. You will not be back to me. Oh, Yep. I saw people over there. Aha, they're waiting to ambush. Yep, okay. I'm gonna have to kill some people. I hit you.
Run.
Oh, was that like... Okay.
Where is she?
Trash! Headshot. What the heck's happening up there? Oh, thanks. Wait.
What a play! Here's your invitation!
Open this thing. Haha. Headshot.
I'm shooting here.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, boy, who are you? You're welcome. Not gonna say anything. Whatever. Fine. What is this? Oh, it's one of those collectibles.
Now, what were you doing out here?
Yeah, there's like 20 of them or something. It's so hard to see like stuff you can pick up. Because like the things are always white and this landscape is also white. Whatever. It's cool. Can I jump? Alright, I didn't want to do that. Get me out. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna Why am I so okay? Because I wasn't sprinting. Swimming down the rapids. Yeah, boy. Alright, gotta get out.
Introduced.
Oh no. Please stop. Let me get out. Let me get out, please. Oh. Just swim or something. Can I not get out? I guess I didn't think about this. Alright, I'm running. Okay. Skiskirt! Okay, I'm dead. I'm going to play some Battlefront if anyone wants to play. I don't think anyone else is watching, actually. Shadow Ropecaster. What even is that? Shadow Warbow. Why is this telling me stuff? Why is this telling me things about stuff I don't have? Whatever. I guess I get to do this again. Yeah, boy. Some arrows. More arrows. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, Diego's not here anymore. So, yeah. But, I might play, in a little bit after I'm done with the stream. Maybe, like, 30 minutes. Okay, let me, like, make some stuff before I, like, fall to my death. Yeah, boy. What are you hanging on to? I don't even know if she's hanging out with you. What are you? Okay. short clips. Okay, alright. Let's get to it. Yeah, boy. This is a really rocky road. Rocky road, that's the ice cream. Alright, so I know Batrix is watching, but it says there's two people watching on my screen. I don't know who else is watching. Can I run? Or am I just going slow because the snow is slowing me down? Skirt. Come over here, please. I want to override you. Thank you. That's just a broadcast gameplay. What is happening? Of course this thing and this thing are fighting. Haha, get wrecked. Right, let me harvest your inputs. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Oh my poor watcher. Jeez. Chill out, take it easy. Not you, I don't want you to take it easy. Chill out, I'm not trying to have you explode in my face. Unless you're not the one who explodes. I said it'd be the same. I can't see! Oh! Chill out. Harvest your insides. What are these guys doing? Chill out, chill out. Take it easy. Shit. Wow, how am I supposed to like? Forget it. Yes, please fight. Yes! Okay, fine. But are the birds and them gonna fight? Dude, that is scary looking. Can I override one of these things? Dodge away and run.
Easier when I was a kid.
Easier when you were a kid? What? I thought you had like a bunch of like abilities now. Oh, come on. I don't like those birds. Oh, absolute garbage. How to get away from something? Please, please let me kill you. Chill out. What the? How did... Yeah?
All right.
All right. come over here so I can override you. So that I can ride you. I thought he was about to run into the tree. Fall damage from this. Alright, well, this is easy. Just go over here. Yes. I feel like it's about to turn nighttime. Alright. What the? Oh. Come on over. To see the wizard, the wonderful. Chill out, chill out, chill out. Chill out. Oh my gosh, that actually scared me. Is it about to rain? I think it is. Dude, I'm not even joking. That scared me.
Let's do this.
Get wrecked. There we go. What is this dude saying? Huh? You can't see anything. Why are you blind? Chill out! Chill out, chill out, chill out. What am I supposed to do? Help me. Chill out. Wow. Well then. I need to get a travel pack, for real. Well, I think that's gonna end the stream. I don't know how long I was streaming for. Probably an hour or something. Hope you guys enjoyed watching me rage during the beginning. I know it was really annoying for me. So, yeah. I'm gonna end the stream here. After this game loads, because I don't want it to lag. Like, really, like, a bunch. So, yeah. Alright, it's almost loaded. Please tell me I don't have to start back the Metal Devil. Well, of course I have to start back the Metal Devil, whatever. Okay. I'm gonna do this stream. I will see you guys in the next stream or the next video. Depends. I think I just hit my microphone. Peace out.